What I see happening is a lot of violence coming.
All across America, support for white nationalism is growing. I'm trying to fight back.
Some kid could get this and walk into the next synagogue.
I want to help Jeff start over and find his way out of the white power movement.
You're going to have to work really hard to prove that you're serious about this.
I'm ready.
Hate can be broken when former extremists like me speak out against it.